All right, guys, we're gonna start this morning off with some coffee. We're gonna get ready to go to the office in Danville to finish up some last minute work. I'm gonna be dropping off my son at my mom's for the afternoon just to have some fun. We are going to be making our way through the house, making sure everything's turned off. Grab my coffee to go.
Mom.
Yes.
My glasses?
Here?
This? It's my necklace. Okay, let's. Yeah. Let's get going here a little bit. Got the vehicle switch. This is all the different work we did over at the Danville office. So we basically did all new paint, new flooring, and a cleanup redecoration of the entire office. Everything was pulled out and replaced. We did a lot of painting in this one. A lot of things needed to be replaced when it came to the desks and the flooring, the carpets, all that kind of stuff. Turned out gorgeous afterwards. Everything came together really, really well. We were so pleased, and so was the owner of how everything came out. We were also able to find furniture upstairs. Now, this is from the 1970s. This is original furniture that has not been touched or used in the last 50 years. So we really hit the jackpot on this one.
Which one?
This one doesn't have a match to it.
It doesn't have a match? Okay. If it'll, but in the behind doors.
I'll tell you what, that mirror right there looks like something off of.
I've never seen that.
I haven't either. I hear the reference a lot. Stop it, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Then put those in the back of your car. Now we got a set of four.
Yeah.
picked my baby up, and now we're home. Here I'm gonna decide what colors and if I'm gonna get a paint sprayer to do the furniture, the different wood pieces we have in storage, as well as the TV table or back end table that I have at my house that I'm working on sanding and painting. Here it is. I was gonna try and take it apart, but some of the screws were stripped, so I wasn't able to take it apart, but I am gonna sand it down a little bit. You can see from that top piece there, that really, really pretty natural wood color, but unfortunately that doesn't go all the way around. So I just end up painting and sanding down as much as I can. It turns out really nice overall. I do wish it would have been sanded a little bit more, but because of the material underneath that, it just didn't work out. I tried to sand it down, which turned out really well on the very top and on the top of each shelf, but as we got down the sides, it just didn't come out very even. I didn't have a plush thick sander bottom, so that way it'd get all those crevices. I start painting here. I gotta put my mane of hair up. And I was gonna start painting it that dark olive green color that I finished with, but my brother came in and saw what I was doing and started talking to me. I did get it finished and it looks so pretty. I love the colors and I love that it's gonna go with every season. I also got some new business cards. These are from my insurance. I also got the new camera for vlogging as well as for pictures for furniture, houses, different things. I will link the description and the type in the description box. Everything will be down there. It's very nice. It's a little bit older one, but it still does everything that some of the newer ones do, and it's got really good battery life and video life. I'm really excited to start using this on top of my phone, which I've already been using. I also did get my Fashion Nova Black Friday order in. I'm gonna do a quick try on for you guys. I'm so excited for everything I got. I got a couple coats, a couple pairs of Christmas PJs, and a couple pairs of shoes. The first thing I got was this plaid long coat, super comfy, semi-thick, nothing too crazy. Love the feel, love that it's not super tight, a little loose fitting. I think it's gonna be great for any fall day, for winter, for both. And it can be really put together with a few different things and outfits. The next thing I got was another long jacket. This one is just an all black, but it's like that Sherpa kind of feel, very soft, very cozy. I'm excited to wear this for in the office and over with some jeans and some like high black boots or something. You can dress it up and dress it down and do a couple different things with it, so I'm super excited about that. And then I've got this long sleeve white turtleneck tee. I've got one in black as well. I like the ribbed look on this and the fact that it's not crazy tight and I could wear it under something or wear it by itself. I did pick up two pairs of Christmas pajamas. This is one of them. I didn't show the other one. These are really cute and comfy. I got three pairs of shoes. Two of them were like spring type colors. I love them because I don't have anything pastel like this. And then I also got a pair of brown heels. They all fit really nice, very comfortable. I think I'm going to really like them this spring. They're not too heavy, they're not too high, so I can wear them up, wear them down with something. Super excited for those. And then these are me just trying on my pink ones. Those will be so cute with a little dress, white dresses, something like that. I've got these really pretty kind of mint green, not quite mint, more of like a spring green. I'm really excited to wear these because I have a Ralph Lauren vintage skirt that matches these so perfect. It's got different flowers and stuff in it, so I'm excited about that. Okay, this last pair is that brown boot that I really like. These are going to be fun for fall. I'm not sure if I'll get to wear these this season, depending on how the weather here goes. It has not been bad at all, so I might be able to throw them on with a pair of pants or like a nice black skirt or black dress or something like that. Super excited for these as well. I'm just trying to get all of the stuff they stuff in there out so I can try them on and see if I fall on my face or not. So I really like these. Honestly, even with a jean, I don't know about these jeans. These jeans are super loose. They, I've lost quite a bit of weight, so they just kind of, they're like a baggy mom jean on me now. But I do really love the shoes. They're super comfy.
Let's try blue.
No
strings attached.
Are they on it?
Okay. It's going to take a second, though, because these will not use their jeans. Most of their photos are purple showcasing certain body parts. Let us know if you find anything.
Me and Andre are just working on a couple projects. So we're going to do a couple crafts. The first one is going to be basically a picture. We're going to draw a picture of something and then take his modeling clay or some Play-Doh, and we're going to build what we drew. I think today was a dinosaur, so we're going to draw a dinosaur out, do all the different details, and then pull the Play-Doh out and make the figurine from the picture. He's super excited. We like to do something like this at least once a day, sit down, make some time to spend together.
Let's put something else on.
Here, we'll just turn it off because we're drawing right now. Where the legs go? Right here, right?
This is going to be a turbo booster.
And you press it and it takes off?
From the volcano. Mm-hmm. It's going to go really fast.
Cool. What's his name?
Doo-doo.
Here you go, okay.
Well, what's that?
Let's pick one that'll show up. Here's dark blue, purple. Okay. What is it?
Whoa! Why do you?
Okay, now we're gonna make the dino, right? Here's our picture. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we're gonna make a dinosaur. Are you gonna make the body and I'll make the head? Yeah.
I'm making baby.
You're gonna make a, you want a baby dino?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll make a baby version of that. Okay, here's the head.
I'm gonna
put a mouth on it.
Here's the tail. Oopsie.
Me and Andre have decided we are gonna spend the afternoon at the Lewisburg Antique Store. This is one of my favorite ones to go to. Andre likes this one too because there's lots of different toys and books that he can go through. Yeah. This one has all kinds of different things, from antiques to mirrors to figurines to furniture to blankets. I mean, anything you can think of, it has. Some of the things are more expensive, but overall, it's not priced bad, and this is just absolutely one of our favorite spots.
Wait for me, sugar. Easy.
Come out. Okay,
get up there.
Mom, the Bible.
The Bible? Where?
Right there.
Oh.
The baby is the Jesus. Jesus has a beard, right?
Mm-hmm.
Big house. Ah, that's too big. Hello, home. Wow, it's beautiful. Here. Look,
can we go in here? No, we're off balance.
I'm gonna do a craft. Oh, yeah.
Wait, right here. What'd you find? Ooh, it's a Lego book.
Let me get this one.
It does say not to sit on it. You're right.
Sit on this chair?
Nope. It says please don't sit on any of the furniture.
What's that TV real?
It's an old TV, but yeah, it's real. Come on. Let's go. Let's keep going.
We'll be done soon. Well, come on.
Christmas is approaching, so we are going to go into town here and do a little hot coffee trio treat, as well as meet Santa. And we get to hang out with Andre's little best friend. Her name is Raya. He absolutely adores her, and his favorite thing ever is to go places with her and hang out with her and get to see Christmas lights. She is his absolute favorite person ever. We just parked and got into town, and they have Christmas music playing. They have the lights up. They have all kinds of stuff ready to go for tonight. We are super excited. We also made it over to the Knoebels light show, which was absolutely so much fun. The kids loved it, both Raya and Andre. This was their first time ever, so they were so excited to see all the different lights, colors, and displays they had out. So that was an absolute blast. It was also gym night, so I got that workout in. We're getting ready to head out and be done for the night.
Hey guys, I just wanted to end it here and kind of close with a just a little video about what to look for next into kind of what we're gonna see here. We have some more work coming up with like our S&B company and stuff. So more work to show, more things to show, more furniture to show. We've been working really hard securing jobs, and then working to just make life great. So we're moving and grooving, trying to get things put together. I wanted to get on and start some YouTube stuff just for something to throw in the mix there, along with any other of the social medias and the TikTok and everything else. So I'm like, why not? So you'll see me, you'll see the fam, you'll see Brianna, you'll see the girls, you'll see the work that we're doing, the real estate stuff we have going on, anything like that you guys are gonna be up to date in. Plus, you're gonna be coming with me for like my DIYs, my thrift store hauls, my online hauls, stuff like that. Just daily like vlog stuff, and I hope you enjoy. And link, comment, and subscribe down below so that way we can blow up, and then it's just another thing that we've got going on. We'll talk to you later.